Miami was my personal playground. Business was so good that a mid-level nigga like me was making kingpin paper. I was running around clipping birds, feeding pigeons, like El Pollo Loco, what? And that was my downfall, my only weakness. One thing biggest, El Paga, no one can save me from. Bitches.